Well, greetings and salutations, everyone. Welcome back once again, or for the very first time, to the Farts and Crap Show, where today is actually the first day of post-game content on Code Vein. I hope you guys are doing very well. We have quite a few things to go over, and mostly going to be doing the deaths, but we got two new blood codes. So I want to go over those real quick before we do much of anything else. We now have the Hades blood code, which is okay. It's not great. Survival Instinct is probably the best gift in this blood code. So I'm going to go ahead and acquire it, see if we can max it out. Probably not, but possibly. No, we can't. And we have the Queen blood code. Code owner. Queen. This is one of my favorite blood codes in the game. Chaotic Ash is quite useful. A straight willpower up. Very nice. And I'm going to go ahead and just get most of these things right now. And we'll go ahead and get the Powerful Shock, Purging Thorn, which is kind of her ultimate thing we've seen before. Baby Yaga's Gaze. Kind of just have a really good elemental spell for each of the main elements. Right? Fire, Ice, Lightning. There isn't a straight blood one. Actually, Purging Thorn is... it's blood. Okay, never mind. And, the cast time on this is terrible. Cooldown time of 30 seconds. Also terrible. It's very powerful. But I prefer these other ones. The cooldown on all of these is pretty heavy. But they're very powerful. Very, very powerful. And probably gonna go ahead and equip this blood code. Because, yeah, it's got a lot of good stuff on it. Some of those gifts are very, very much worth it. So, let's go ahead and switch to the Queen blood code. Strength, dexterity, C, mind and willpower both A by default, C plus vitality, C fortitude. So stat wise, not awesome. The Hades one, very much strength and dexterity, mind and willpower is still decent, vitality and fortitude, C plus and B, quite good. So much more physical attacks sort of thing. The weight limit on Queen, though, is 103. Very respectable. I-Core is pretty high. Everything else, it's pretty good. It's not bad. Execution intensification, can't use this right now. Dexterity needs to be a B. We might get it up there, but I think I'm going to switch to the, probably the Ice Blood for now. Crimson Longsword even might be alright. Probably the Ice Blood. That requires Dexterity to be a C+, but that's fine. Dexterity is going to get increased anyway. Go with One-Handed Sword Mastery and Strength Dexterity up. Go with Willpower up because I want that mastered. And probably Dexterity Willpower up, or what's our willpower is A+, okay. And Dexterity will power up, and actually, we have a Strength will power up, right? Yeah. So we'll do that. So we have S plus on willpower scaling. Chaotic Ash, definitely. But I'm gonna put it down here. Then all of our new spells, like the fire, the ice, and the spark, gonna go up here. And everything else is going to be various buffs. I'll go Bridge to Glory, of course, because that's like kind of the best buff in the game, sort of. For utility, I guess Adrenaline. That'll work. B and C plus. C and C plus and B plus. Yeah, that's fine. 636, quite good. 1211, not bad. Mobility is normal with the Great Black Sword, that's not bad. Quick with Ice Blood, okay. And mostly gonna be using gifts and whatnot. Go ahead and rest up the thing. Alright. Time to get going. Some stuff to the left. Get an Ichor Concentrate, okay. And these guys are going to go down super fast, so. Yep, they were even weaker than I expected, actually. Of course, I could have done this a long time ago, so. I didn't see how much damage that did. It just went down so fast. It had 5 digits, though. So that's pretty great. Running a Chrome, okay. Okay, 5,000. So as far as elemental stuff goes, I'm pretty sure ice is their weakness. That's right. Okay, so this is definitely the right way to go. Alright. There's just a bunch of these guys. Sucks. Okay, well, that was pretty basic. Didn't miss anything either. Right here. Okay, we did get the key, though. So that's nice. That looks like the right way to go, probably. Breakable? No. $13,000, yeah. That's pretty great, right there. Very nice, EO. RV Mastery 110. Not sure what that one is, but I doubt it's going to be that useful. Helpful or whatever. That is so cool. Just being able to one-shot those guys. $5,000, yeah. Okay, keys. Black halberd venom. It's not bad. I mean, the black halberd's pretty good. You could always get rid of the venom. Is that all that's here? I gotta lie, that's kinda lame. Just real quickly, instead of Iron Will, I'm actually going to equip Blood Sacrifice. There we go. Wow. That's pretty great. Yeah, that's pretty sick. Alright, I-Core's back. Should really do more drains to increase my overall I-Core. You know what I could do though? Instead of one-handed sword mastery, let's go ahead and equip Pioneer's Guidance. Because these gifts are gonna take a while to master. But going through the depths is going to help with that. Why do I have a feeling this is the trap? Because this would make a great trap. It's not. Okay. It's gonna drain you while you're standing there like an idiot. jerk. Boom. Oh, that's to the mini boss area. Oh, hello. I think it's right around. Yep, there it is. Oh, and it's the other key. Great, because of course it is. There's a vestige. Large solid lost crystal, wow. That is worth quite a bit.
With this much information, I think I can.
No. Scout, there we go.
I know that I can track her down.
For Naomi, okay. I was wondering about that. I was like, does Naomi not have a blood code? She do. Down there is where I came from. Oh yeah, the stairs are over there. Okay. Yeah, so I grabbed all the stuff. Right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Can use cleansing light. Okay, that's what I thought. It's fine. Damn. Shit. Which one's the main one? Probably this middle one here. Yep. Oh crap, it's draining my ichor. Okay, it's fine. Okay. Of course. Gonna do this for a second. Make sure it's at full. Put that back on and heal. Oh, come on, really? Yo. I was like, yo, get me, come on, what are you doing? I probably shouldn't have relied on Ichor for that fight, but you know, whatever, it worked out. Presence, there we go, cool, teleport. Depths, go to, it doesn't say which one I've, okay, we're in the Rocky Ruins. So, Zero District. Yeah, it's a little disappointing that all the depths maps kind of have the same basic layout. I mean, not layout, format. It's like you have a door that's locked and you have like a couple directions to go. And a couple keys to find. But they all kind of feel the same. Ish. They all have a sense of sameness. There we go. Roulette piercer slow. That's pretty obvious. Time I can finish this before time's up. Oh, there's one of the keys. And here's one of the mini bosses. Yep, pretty easy, just gotta find the leader. Yeah, those boss fights are a little lame, but yeah, whatever. I mean, at least they're mixing it up, I guess. J310, all right. Okay, I guess that's everything in that direction. I'm gonna go ahead and level up a couple times. Yeah, almost three. Very close to three, actually. And we'll use the RV mastery stuff, why not? Slow web, don't really care. What's we do with filled up? That's actually a pretty good one. If it's the one I think it is. I think that'll do it. I might need a couple hundred more. Yeah, literally like 400. Yeah, whatever, I'll just use this. Green tungsten, nice. Zero district key two, that's... two out of three. Yeah, I did get her. Oh wow, she just healed both of our debuffs. That's cool. Aha.
My comrades and I were sent out following a report about stolen blood beads. Our investigation led us to a Revenant settlement.
Looks like it's gonna be another one of those group ones.
No!
Rude. It's a bow before your queen. That's all. Wait a minute. Still have one more. Oh, because I got the. Yeah, I already had the key for this area. That's right. One more. We're at about time. But you know, two deaths, one episode. That's not bad. It's quite good, actually. Oh, hello. Wait, really? There's nothing back here? That's strange. Seems like an odd design choice. How did you not get aggroed? How did they not get aggroed? Well, I guess I was pretty far away. Go, EO. Excellent. That seems like the trap. And it probably is. Wait, where did that other... There it is. This is what I think it is. Yep. It's exactly what I think it is. Should be, yep, that's the whole map. Yeah, just based on like the layout and design of this place, I'm willing to bet this is gonna be the, yeah. Yep. Sucks. Going right back there to grab my haze though and do it properly this time. Right, they all get revived. Hey, there we go. Got a couple of them, can of cash. Why'd the other ones... Oh. I guess they just take longer? Weird. But that means I don't have to use Chaotic Ash anymore. Can I just use... Let's fuck butter in the first place. And I don't have to use this one, so I could use an AoE. Crimson Moon would be a good one, especially for groups like this. Whoops. Didn't I? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. That was very lucrative. Not bad. Did I get a key? No, I got the third key, didn't I? Yeah, I think so. I mean, I guess I could just use the... what's it called? Missile route? To warp back, but... I'd like to make sure I got everything. And once again, I have way more haze than I need, so... boss fight done. I'll end the episode. I gotta be faster than that. I'm okay. I'm okay with that. I mean, I guess I could switch my blood code up. If you just want to walk at me. Oh, nope, still got him. No, just one shot. Just one shot. There we go. Come on, please. Hey, Queen Tungsten, nice. That's what I like to see. Very, very cool. Alright, so now... Zero District? Okay. So I think it's just the Void District is left? For the DLC stuff? Yeah. Cool, cool, cool. I'm not trying to, like, hype up the DLC, like, too much. Because, people were very disappointed with it, and for good reason. Well, kind of good reason. I have a kind of mini rant on that, I guess, but, is this only a two-parter? Two keys. Yeah, not three. Weird. Because I feel like people were expecting like a Dark Souls style approach to DLC. Which, I mean, it's kind of unfair since like nobody does. In my opinion, no game has done DLC as well as Dark Souls. So, not sure how he fell backwards, but all right. More tungsten, man, nice. So cool. Like being that slow, huh? Can't remember. Wait, what? Really? Why? Good. What's going on here? Crap, Theo. No. Okay, she's all right. She's okay. She's okay. To the shit dog. Okay, here we go. Yeah, you can kind of cheat the challenge a little bit by doing this. Oh. They do have a maximum aggro range, which I think is right here. Nope. There she is. All right. Oh. Yo. Alright, thank you. Shit. Fuck, damn it. Dookie. Got it. Barely. Still got it. Eo unfortunately didn't make it, but I mean, now there's like cool shit littered on the ground everywhere, so that's pretty cool. It's gotta be the way of the mini boss here. But yeah, I am not doing without EO or heals, which would also be acceptable. Oh, I thought you. At least partially. Yeah, come on, move. There we go. Grabbed all this stuff. That's like the first thing I did. Uh-huh. Oh, I guess this area. Oh, going the wrong way now. Not sure how I got turned around like that. I mean, we're so close, though. I mean, yeah, I'll just go for a few more minutes and finish up this area and this, like, I guess, chapter of the playthrough. Since these were the three depths maps that I had that weren't, like, DLC and shit. Have I mastered? Not quite yet. Okay, it's getting there. Yeah, that's the thing. Not doing. Oh, you can, like, walk straight to the thing, huh? I mean, if you've already done that. But. Yeah. Alright. Go. And. There we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah, let's just get back up to 30. Heal. Wait a minute. Why are you not? Ah. Chunky boy. Fire is probably not great for this guy. Go with the mini boss actually having the key. Oh, that makes sense, don't it? All right, yeah, this area is kind of big, so I'm just gonna use missile route to go back. After all, I didn't like extend my I-core, and we're already running late, so. Come on. There we go. Oh, they have little tails. That makes it a little weird. Makes it a little bit weird. Hello. There we go. Give me an I-core. It's all lost crystals? Wow. That was just some random enemy too. It's a really good drop for a random enemy. There's two in this stage. Wow. That is incredible. dude. Okay, still, whoa. Got it somehow. That one seemed much easier. It's probably just me being weird, but I don't know. Seemed like significantly easier. Oh, it's the same thing. So what the hell? That's where I came from. That was very surprising. Very surprising. Thanks for the sword, by the way. Not quite, I mean, yeah, the ice blood is a really good sword. Let's see, we're really pushing the limit. How long my long episodes are. Alright. I mean, 3 deaths in an hour, like, that's good. That's making good time. Did I miss an area around here? No? No, I got everything. I thought there'd be, like a vestige in this one. So what's the boss gonna be? Like, Mito? Oh no, both of them together. Alright, that makes sense. Just this again. I guess I'll take out the easier one first. Damn it. I'm early. Nope. There we go. Oh yeah, come at me. Aw, man. Do you have to have your thing active? Oh, they still do the thing? That's cool. Oh wait, do you get all your health back? Fuck, damn it. He, what, alternates? Yeah. That's really cool. Oh crap. Hush it. Gotcha. vestige either. Okay. Really thought this one had a vestige. I guess not. Alright. Well, I'll have to double check, but I'm pretty sure that is all of the depths in the game that are not DLC or the towers. Yeah, I think they're all done. Like 100%. Yeah, I'm very tired. I really need to get some sleep, so I'm gonna get going. Gotta check Davis.
I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
Okay, tower trials. Okay, one, do, 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 do. Yep, all 100%. Cool.
Please take care of Silva. Honestly, this is all we've got for available routes. Don't be overeager. Come back and meet.
I don't remember if there's like an initial. Cutscene or something for when you get the first one, but nope. It's Fire Island Blue, and then Q. Where's the initial missile? I don't even know why they put that there. Wait, was there an item back there? No. Just being stupid. Oh. As you can see, there's a crypt. And fiery grass, which is kinda cool. And, So, anyway, I'll get into all this in the next episode. But, yeah, this is the next area. The first DLC Depths map. But we did get some vestiges, so I am going to restore those first. Because I believe the ones that we picked up are the last couple of story bits, I think, in the game. I must have missed a couple of vestiges, and I'm not sure how. But, like, it said there was a Hephaestus one that I didn't have yet or something. I thought it was in one of the depths, but I guess I was wrong, probably. It's definitely not in the DLC. So I might have to look that up. I could have overlooked it, missed it, or something. But yeah, that's all the depth stuff, guys. It's kind of everything except for the DLC and New Game Plus cycle. So I'm gonna get going for now. Thank you very much for stopping by. Very tired, but thank you again to TFX channel members, Old Cranky Gamer, Retro VHD. Thank you guys for checking out the join button, choosing to support the show a bit more directly. If you guys want to find that out, it's down next to the subscribe button and the like button. Intent. But yeah, many blessings on your journey, folks, whatever it might be. And until next time, take care.